Hi kids, how are you? Now this is your Anjali ma'am. I'm here again. But I am here again with alone. No, with my friend. Look here. He's an animal. No, he's a wild animal. This is elephant. This is an elephant. And do you know what is his name? His name is Jumbo. So today I have a concept with it relates to elephant. So now look here. Now it is reading time. It is reading time. No, it is the time of coloring. So this is my elephant. So now where is your book? Be creative. Open it fast. Yes. And where are your crayons? Your crayons are ready. So now, look here. First of all, you have to write class work. Then mention the date. This is an elephant. And look here. He's so cute, na? He's my friend. So now, this is an elephant. And do you know? It is a wild animal. And it lives in the jungle. Do you want to live with him? No? So this is a wild animal and he likes to eat bananas and sugarcane. So now it's time to coloring. So now ma'am is ready. So where is my colors? My colors are here. So how to color in it? So first of all we start with the outline. Okay, make an outline first with your crayons. Leave the eye, then make an outline again. Then again, so now this is the tail. Oh, his tail is too small. Look here. So now start coloring, like right and left, right and left. So right and left. Okay, again right and left, then up down, right left and up down. So right and left and up down. Wow, right left and up down. Beta, ma'am is doing fast, but you have to color it slowly. Okay, so now again right left. Oh my god, my elephant is ready. Look here. Now, do you know, he will go in the jungle now and he will eat bananas and he will take a bath in the river now. Do you know, that's why I am getting him ready. Look. Wow. So now, it's not looking so good, na? Ma'am will make him good. So, now, Eyes of green color. So where is, okay, I will do the eyes of yellow color. And I will make outline. Like this. How? Like this. And this is his eyebrows. And like this. Wow! Now my elephant is ready. Now next is, this is tortoise. And this is your homework page. So mention the homework here and mention the date and color the tortoise beautifully. And look here, here are many colors like green color, brown color and yellow color. Now you have to fill these colors in tortoise. Okay, so now ma'am is going, but ma'am will come back soon in my next class with next topic or another interesting concept. Okay, till then goodbye. I will catch you later on my next class.